Hello, my name is Dr. Carlo Oger, emergency physician. In this patient education video, we'll talk about the Doppler ultrasound testing. What is ultrasound Doppler testing? A Doppler ultrasound records sound waves reflecting off moving objects, such as blood cells, to measure their speed and other aspects of how they flow through the body. How does Doppler ultrasound work? If the structure is moving, then the echo comes back at a slightly different frequency called the Doppler effect. This difference in frequency can be used to measure the speed of movement. Blood moving in an artery or vein causes small echoes, and these are used to measure the speed of movement of the blood cells. The sound waves may be amplified through speakers. This allows the practitioner to listen to the flow of blood cells to determine whether or not there is normal flow. For example, listening to the flow of blood through the heart of a baby during a routine antenatal checkup, or damaged veins or arteries following an injury. The sound waves may also be converted to color pictures on a screen so that flow can be seen through the arteries or veins, color Doppler, or on a graph showing changes in velocity. What is the Doppler ultrasound used for? To listen to the heartbeat of an unborn baby or fetus during pregnancy. To examine blood flow in the arteries or veins in your arms or legs to see if you might have a deep vein thrombosis or a clot, peripheral vascular disease, or injury to your veins or arteries following trauma. What does the ultrasound Doppler involve? During pregnancy, the Doppler ultrasound is very similar to an ultrasound scan. A probe covered with gel is put on the skin over the pregnant womb. This is connected to a speaker, and the practitioner simply listens to the flow of blood through the fetus heart. During a Doppler ultrasound of the arms and legs, blood pressure cuffs are placed along the thigh, calf, or ankle, or different points along the arm. A paste is applied to the skin over the arteries being examined. Images are created as the probe is moved over each area. Duplex ultrasound is a special technique which combines traditional ultrasound with Doppler ultrasound. Images of the solid object being examined, for example the artery, and the flow of blood through it are displayed on a screen or monitor. The object is usually gray, and the blood flow is usually color. That's why it's called color Doppler. What is duplex scanning used for? Duplex ultrasound is most commonly used to evaluate the flow of blood through various arteries and veins in the body. They can help diagnose the following conditions: a widening of the main artery in the tummy, an abdominal aneurysm, a blockage of an artery, like an arterial occlusion, a blood clot, blockage to the arteries in the neck, carotid occlusive disease. Renal duplex examine the kidneys and their blood vessels, varicose veins, and venous insufficiency. What does a duplex ultrasound involve? This test is very similar to an ultrasound scan. A probe covered with gel is placed over the area to be examined. Image of the solid organ and the blood flowing through it are then seen on a monitor. Are there any side effects or complications for ultrasound, Doppler, or duplex scans? These scans are painless and safe. Unlike x-rays and other imaging tests we do, they do not use any radiation. They do not have any risk of problems or complications related to ionizing radiation. If you would like to watch other videos like this one, go to the free medical website edexitvideo.com. You can download the free iPad app on the App Store, edexitvideo. Thank you for watching this video. For more of these kinds of videos and other procedures and other things like that, go to theedexitvideo.com, which is a link to my YouTube channel, which contains lots of medical educations related to patient care, procedures, and other things we do in the emergency department. Thank you.